Namaskar. I am Dr. K K Kalra, former CEO NABH, National Accreditation Board for Hospitals and Healthcare Providers. Is it only concerns India? No. This is a global issue. Patient safety and quality all over the world is a very big concern. When a patient comes to a hospital for some illness, if he is admitted in a hospital, we see that so many harms are being done unintentionally while stay in the hospital. Like in an ICU setup, he comes for a treatment of one illness, he's put on life-saving equipment like ventilators, and he develops a hospital-acquired ventilator-associated pneumonia. Or in a hospital setting, patient sustain an injury due to a fall, whether it's in the floor or in a toilet or anywhere, or fall from the bed. There are very high possibility of wrong identifications of a patient or the samples which are being processed. So these are all few examples of harms being done to patients. And when we talk about patient safety, these harms can be also done to the staff working in a hospital, because he is also, staff is also exposed to the same risk as a patient to contract an infection or some other hazards like radiation hazards, as well as the visitor coming to the hospital, they are also exposed to these hazards. Especially the hospital acquired infections is a big concern. We need to have a system of safety culture which takes care of these all these problems and provide a safe environment to minimize these harms being done to our patients and the staff and the attendants.